Former Tennessee basketball coach Donnie Tyndall has a new job. He's volunteering as associate athletic director at Tennessee Wesleyan College. The 45-year-old was fired by the Vols earlier this year after just one season.